message. Yeah! Start the song.
I'm gonna tell him just like this. You never loved me. You just wanna take advantage, take it from me. Why you eating at the table? I was getting shit done. And since I'm in love with what I do, you thought I'd be cool with the crumbs. But think again, this castle you living in, I'm the architect, so I'm expecting my check. Oh, that exposure be enough. No double cup, but you got me fucked up. If you think I'll walk away and be handed, I'm candy. Probably pissing off whoever don't understand it. Did I mention that your man just paid for all my fans? It's disrespect to my crap. Never wrote you a track, and you want the royalties while treating me like a peasant.
I mean, like, for real though, like, what's up with that?
Don't act like you had my back, fuck your management and your cash. I'll do this shit on my own and keep the music I wrote. Should've known. Should've known, should've known. Should've known. Mama told me about them bitches like you. Always said don't let them snakes bite you. Mama told me about them bitches like you. All I got to say is fuck you. Yeah, it's back with business. I'm the opposite of grinning. The shit is logistics. It's obvious you don't get it. The time that goes into this is intricate. Just businessmen with no respect for the craft. All you want is a copycat. Claim to love my art, then you charge me to be a part. The music that you support, without me you probably starve. Gave me away for free and now these people ain't buying. Now you want me to put the only fucking dollar I had behind it. I feel like fuck trying, cause lack of appreciation. Don't you see the repercussions? You got me suffering, I hate it. Heard that you complaining about the quality created. Funny how now you see the downs when it's affecting what you making. I'm saying, and I knew you never gave a fuck. If you ever said you cared and you made it up, had me caught up in a dream, now I'm waking up. You can give me all your shit, but I won't take it, no. No more. Everybody asking what the fuck with you for. Cause me and you so different, I was out here on a mission. Try to tell you, you ain't listen. I had bigger things and stuff, bigger things than yours. What you saying is irrelevant. All them negative thoughts you had me dwelling in, fearing me succeeding and becoming a better man. So when I'm hearing you knock, I never let you in.